Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. Patients ask me, if I'm actually using insect repellent when I go outside, why do I still get insect bites? And the usual answer is, insect repellent needs to be applied before you get dressed, not after you get dressed. If you apply it after you get dressed, you'll put it on the areas of your body, like your hands, your legs, your neck, your face, areas that are exposed. But the insects are a little bit smarter than we are. They'll crawl under your clothing where you didn't put any insect repellent, and that's where you'll get bitten. So if you want to avoid insect bites this summer, make sure you put your insect repellent on before you get dressed. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.